Behind me is located the magnificent synagogue located here in Gan Or. This community was founded in 1983, primarily from graduates of Hesder Yeshivot and Bnei Akiva. The guiding principles of this community are strongly based in Torah and work ethics in agriculture. In Gan Or, Galit Kakun has a special feeling for her community, and it shows.
There is a lot of caring amongst the community. It's like a greenhouse here, raising the children. You know that the children are exposed to your worldview, the ideals in which you believe. They are not exposed to other ideas.
Speaking of greenhouses, Gan Or happens to have some of the finest produce facilities in Gush Katif, with annual earnings in the millions of shekels. Now that's a lot of lettuce. Now we go from growing lettuce to growing children. This is definitely a crop with a future.
The atmosphere here is the most special thing. People are wonderful here. They are very caring and concerned for each other. It's the most peaceful place in the world, a fabulous view and good education.
So it's certainly easy to see why the people here are proud of their accomplishments. Quiet, close-knit, and productive. What else can you ask for?